Is it bad if water gets in your ear?
Not really, since it usually comes right back out. Otherwise, no one would want a bathtub, ever.
I've heard that can cause all kinds of health problems.
If the water gets in the ear and stays there long enough, it can go stagnant and cause an ear infection.
I heard it could go behind the eardrum and cause a problem.
You probably have problems with drainage in the Eustachian tubes. But yes, if it gets behind the eardrum, it will cause an ear infection.
I've heard people could have fluid in the ear that dampens their hearing and causes pain.
That's more likely to be because you had a cold and the mucus from the nose flows behind the eardrums, instead of water from the shower or swimming getting around the eardrum.
So that's snot, not water.
Yeah. And that snot can get infected too.
How do I get it out?
One option is drinking a lot of water.
That seems counterproductive.
Drinking water will cause the body to equalize pressure while you swallow, and hopefully some of the water or snot in your ears will get sucked into your throat.
I could blow my nose. That makes my ears pop.
That could actually force snot and germs into the ears.
Or I could take a decongestant.
It'll stop the formation of new snot that can get in the ears, but it won't get rid of what is already there.
Let's say it is water in my ears. I heard if you have water in your ears, use ear drops to get rid of it.
A few drops of rubbing alcohol is a cheap alternative.
And that will sterilize the area too.
At least you're listening to what you can hear me say.